Fast, hasn't it, with Faris Rumley in particular. That was perhaps telegraphed. It's come straight back at Singapore here. A real problem. It's a straightforward goal. And it's Ezra Walian. Indonesia take advantage there.
They deserve this, Indonesia, for the start that they've had in this game. They've been aggressive with the press, with the starting position. They've not given these Singaporean players a chance to settle in this game so far. The punter field is picked up here by Alfiandra. Ball played in behind. Talk about who wants it more. Witan Sulaiman makes this goal happen.